Deadly Doom, my diddlers and diddlets. I hope your day is going well, and I would like to welcome you back to another reaction video. It's 12 o'clock in the morning. I have a lot of recording to do. So what do you say we skip all the introductions and get right to the video? Today, we will be reacting to Mr. Goodman's Son by Super Mario Logan. Now, I'm not really as big a fan as SML as I was growing up, but I cannot deny that whenever a video is going to be centered around Brooklyn T-Guy or Mr. Goodman, I have to watch it, because I just love them so much. More than Jeffy, because my love for Jeffy has sort of throughout the years. I know I said no introductions, but before we get started, I just want you to know it's getting really hot, so the jacket's going to have to disappear for a while. Jacket and hat, they're going to have to go. I'm currently working on a summer design, like a summer diddles design for a shirt that I can wear during these recordings. So hopefully you guys will still recognize me without the jacket. So, with all of that out of the way, what do you say we go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go.
Yankee Doodle went to town, riding on a pony.
You're loud.
He got in his hat and called it macaroni, and called it macaroni, and called it macaroni, and called it macaroni. Daddy, what did he call it?
Macaroni.
Macaroni! Macaroni, 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 macaroni!
Sing another song! Oh. Jesus Christ! Okay. Please sing a different song!
Remix! Don't stop that ooh-ooh! Hey! Don't stop that ooh-ooh! Don't stop that ooh-ooh! Hey! Don't stop that ooh-ooh! Daddy, what are we not stopping?
That,
You're really close to the microphone, just in case you go up.
Jesus Christ! Shut up! Stop it! No more singing! No more singing! Please! Just no more singing!
Don't stop that ooh-ooh!
Jimmy, there's somebody at the door! Shut up!
Hello?
Oh, hey, Mario.
Yeah.
Hey, Goodman. What are you doing here?
I came here to get your house payment.
Listen, look, I don't have my house payment this month.
Oh, I know. But that's okay, because you don't have to pay it this month if you do one thing for me.
Okay, what's that one thing I have to do?
I need you to babysit my son.
You have a son?
Yeah, nice. His name's Richard. He's right here. I don't think he's my son, because he looks nothing like me. I'm just waiting for the DNA test to come back.
Yeah, looks nothing like you.
Anyway, Mario, I need you to babysit him for a few days because I paid NASA $1 billion to fly me up so I could take a piss on the moon.
You're gonna take a piss on the moon?
Oh yeah, Mario, I haven't pissed in a week. It's gonna be a glorious piss. It's gonna be one small step for man, one giant piss for me. NASA even made me my own spacesuit. It exposes my wiener.
Okay, so
I don't think that's
why
safe.
Why don't you get a nanny to watch him?
You do.
I had to fire all my nannies, Mario. I couldn't stop getting them pregnant.
Okay, well, I guess I'll watch him then, as long as I don't have to pay my house payment.
Yep, and he doesn't need much. He has AirPods. That's all he should need. All
right, come inside, Richard.
Thanks, Mario.
All right, Jeffy, so this is Richard. We're going to be babysitting him for a few days while his dad uses the bathroom on the moon.
Okay, first off, it smells like poor in here.
Okay, look, we're not poor. We just don't have as much nice stuff as your dad does.
Like his dad.
What's your air freshener called? Poor?
Okay, look, no more words from you. Look, you're going to respect me in my own house.
And why are you wearing overalls? Are you a hillbilly? Oh, that's why it smells like a farm in here.
But listen, you're not going to say bad things about me, and you're not going to be rude to me in my own house. You're going to respect me, because I'm an adult, I'm the owner of this house, and you're going to listen to what I say.
I got even better idea. Mario. That's $10,000. Why don't you shut the fuck up and give me your hat and your overalls? Now what do you have to say? I'm the hillbilly.
Well, look, just make sure you go to school tomorrow and don't break anything.
I'll break whatever I want.
Yes, sir. All right, Jeffy. Let's go.
It's $10,000. How about check your fuss up?
Today, we're going to be learning about money. Money is the key to all happiness. It can get you out of jail, buy you better food, better cars, better pussy. See, this right here, Crash, this is a $5 bill. This will get you happy ending at my wife's massage parlor. So make sure you go home and tell your daddy. Oh, and by the way, on the weekends, 25% off. Tell your dad.
Ooh, I'll tell my dad. I think he really needs a massage. He's been stressed out lately.
Oh, dude, I want a massage too.
Oh, guys, I'll give you both a happy ending for free.
Oh, it smells like poor in here.
And who are you supposed to be?
My name is Richard Goodman, but people call me Rich because I am. And I have to go to this shitty-ass public school for a few days while my dad does whatever the hell he's doing. So don't mess with me or else I'll have my dad sue your ass.
All right, just find the desk and sit down. We're trying to get back to learning.
I want this desk. Give me your desk!
No, dude, this is my desk. Find your own desk.
I said give me your desk!
Look, just because you're rich doesn't mean I have to do what you say. God.
Get the fuck up.
Oh, yeah, sure.
If you ever talk back to me again, I will backhand your ass.
Oh, I'm so sorry, sir. I didn't mean to.
Now kiss my shoe.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Johnson, stop kissing his shoe. Both of you sit down.
But teacher, he wanted me to. Ow!
Go home.
Oh, yeah, sure.
All right, crowd.
You can even say go to another desk. You just say go home.
$5 handies, 25% off. Make sure you tell your daddy. Okay.
Hey, Cody, I don't like the new kid. He's really mean.
Yeah, he's kind of a douche.
Hey, why are you sitting on the desk?
Because fuck chairs. You know, whoever invented chairs, fuck that guy. Oh, sitting down, lazy fuck. You know what? I'm just gonna stand for the rest of the class. Because sitting is for poor people.
Are those AirPods?
What the fuck does it look like?
Are they nice?
It doesn't matter if they're nice. They're expensive. That's the point.
Well, should I buy some?
Where are your fucking ears? You so poor you can't even afford ears? What kind of poor shit is that? Hey, poor kid.
What?
Give me your desk.
So 10 pennies makes 1 dime. So we know that 100 pennies makes $1. So how many pennies make $20? That's a lot of fucking pennies. So we know that 100 pennies
is $1. So up here, we do give me your desk.
Give you my desk? You already have 2 desks. Why do you need mine?
Because I want it. And what's that thing beside you?
What, my boyfriend?
Yeah, him. Give me him and your desk.
I'm not giving you my boyfriend or my desk. $10,000 is not enough to buy...
I have 3 desks. I am winning. $40,000 well spent. And I got a doll.
All right, class. So on the gold dollar, we have Sacagawea.
This physically hurts watching him throw away money like that.
Ruiz and Croc. So they put her on the gold doubloons for the pirates. All right. And then next we have the half dollar. And we have John F. Kennedy on the half dollar because he's missing half his fucking head.
Okay.
And let me tell you,
okay,
what really fucking me up right now. All right, listen. George Washington, first president, so they put him on the $1 bill. But Abraham Lincoln is 16th president, and they put his ass on the $5 bill. But what about my nigga James Monroe? He was the real 5th president, so why don't they just put Abraham Lincoln on the $16 bill? Yes,
they are.
See, now it's fucking with you in it. Then we have Michael Jackson's brother, Andrew Jackson, 7th president on the $20 bill. What kind of sense that make? It make no sense.
They are
so
really
what you
milking
could
this
do
joke, aren't they?
Put Andrew Jackson on a $5 bill and Abraham Lincoln on a $20 bill, and it'd be a little bit closer. So, class, that's all you need to know about money for today. Hey, Cody Jr., what happened to your desk? Ah, new kid! Hey, new kid! Hey! Hey, new kid! I know you hear me! You can't just buy other kid desk because you have money! Get down from that right now, or else you go to detention! Never mind. All right, class. Class dismissed. I am now retiring. It was nice knowing you guys.
Wait, school's done already? Wow, this school stuff's easy.
Oh man, today was the best day ever! School's out already and I got to make a bunch of money! I just don't know what to spend it on.
Hey Junior, come outside, I want to show you what I bought.
You bought something?
Oh yeah, it's totally sick.
Okay.
Here she is, Junior.
What'd you
get,
Cody?
Here she is.
Oh, Cody, that's a cool bike!
Yeah, it's Journey Girls. Sick bike, Cody. Sick bike.
Where'd you get it from?
Target.
How much was it?
It was about $200, but it's okay. It didn't even put a dent in all the money I have.
Well, I want to go buy one.
No, you can't, Junior. It's sold
physically
out.
Hurts
it's sold
seeing
out
spend
everywhere.
Money
it doesn't
like
matter
this.
How much money you have. You can't get one. This was the last one. I'll keep it forever.
Uh-oh, Cody.
What? Oh, shit.
Well, he's gonna hit it, isn't he?
What are you poor kids doing?
Looking at Cody's new bike.
Oh, nice! Give me your bike.
Why do you want my bike? You're driving a little tyke's Lamborghini.
Oh, I don't want your bike. I just don't want you to have it.
Wait.
Now give me your
bike. That
is
very, very fair.
Okay, where do you want it?
Just put it on the back.
What, Cody, wait, give me your bike!
He gave me a bunch of money, Junior.
Nice.
there goes my bike.
I mean,
well,
I
Cody,
guess.
You didn't have to give it to him.
Junior, he gave me like $2,000. I only spent $200 on the bike. I had to take him up on it.
Well, what are you going to buy now?
Well, I can't buy anything now. If Richard sees me with something new, he's just going to buy it from me, and I'm going to have to agree because he's going to give me way too much money.
Oh, yeah, I don't know what to buy either.
But then he'll run out of money, anything else? And then you guys will be rich.
Well, I mean, I did buy these glasses for my glasses.
So I can call you Six Eyes?
Never mind.
So you're not upset that Ken is hanging out with that new guy?
Oh, no, I know exactly what Ken's doing. He's just going to be with him long enough to marry him, and then he's going to take half his stuff and divorce him and come back to me. Ken's smart like that.
Oh, I guess that is pretty smart.
Yeah.
I don't know what I'm going to buy with all my money. Yeah, I wonder what Joseph spent his money on.
I spent it on Asian bitches!
Joseph?
Talk about Bangkok, right, guys?
Well, Joseph, you look pimping!
I know, right, dude? Look, I bought new shoes, a new chain, and some new Ray-Bans for my face. Oh, and I got my own action figure. Look, it even talks. Listen.
He's a doll, dude!
Whoa, Joseph, that doll is so cool!
Yeah, just don't let Richard see you with it. He'll buy it from you.
Oh, I've already seen it.
Damn it.
And I want it. And what makes you think you can have the same shoes as me?
I like these shoes.
I don't care if you like those shoes or not. They were designed for me, so only I can have them. So give me your shoes.
I'm not giving you my shoes.
Junior, get your friend's shit and give it to me.
I'm not going to take my friend's stuff from him.
Sorry, why didn't you just give it to Joseph?
Aw, dude.
Give me your glasses. There you go.
I like this stuff, though.
Give me your shoes.
Why didn't you just give it to Joseph?
Don't do me like this.
Give me your shoes. There you go.
No,
give me, give
no,
me the
not,
chain.
Not the chain.
Give me the chain.
Dude, you're just going to break it?
Give me the chain.
Oh, dude.
Here's a chain.
Oh, man, dude, why would you do that?
Because money talks, Joseph. Now get out of here.
Aww.
Wait, do you want the action figure, too?
Yeah.
Okay, there you go.
Just don't buy things that I like.
What? But that's everything.
Guess we can't buy anything, Cody.
Junior, I don't think this money's making me happy.
Yeah, I don't think money's making me happy either.
Hey, Chef, I'm hungry and I need you to make me food.
And who are you supposed to be?
It doesn't matter who I am. I'm hungry and I need you to make me food. And this is what I want. I want a filet mignon, rare, still mooing. Side of asparagus, Caesar salad, caviar, calamari, and a big-ass potato. Get it done.
Well, you're asking Fruit Loops, because that's all we got.
Fruit Loops? No, I want what I order.
You're getting Fruit Loops. Okay, here's your Fruit Loops.
Well, you're asking
Fruit
Loops.
What kind of poor food is this?
It's cereal. It's good.
I don't want this. I want what I ordered. Where's my steak and my big-ass potato?
Look, I don't have any steaks or big-ass potatoes, okay? Look, I only have cereal.
What? Well, go get my steak and my big-ass potato.
Okay, I can do that. You know what? I know exactly where I should go to get your steak and potatoes. Yeah, I'm gonna go to the Bahamas, yeah, on a cruise ship. I'll be back in a couple of weeks.
Okay, just get it. I wonder what these taste like.
Chef PP, you are the GOAT.
This poor food's actually pretty good.
All right, Cody, it's your turn.
Okay.
Hey, guys, I like Fruit Loops now.
Cool. Why don't you just go buy all the boxes of Fruit Loops in the world?
You know something? I think I might. What are you guys doing?
We're playing a board game called The Game of Life.
Oh, that's cool. How do you win?
Whoever has the most money at the end wins.
Oh, cool. Can I play?
Sure.
I win.
No, it doesn't work like that. You can't use real money. You have to use the game's money.
Yeah, you can't use real money. You gotta use this.
Of course I can use real money. Real money buys me anything.
Well, it doesn't work here.
Yeah, it doesn't work in this game.
Well, let me buy your game.
What? No, it's our game. We don't want to give it away.
Yeah.
Ugh, I want your game. Give me your game.
Well, we don't want your money anymore. We have enough money.
Yeah.
Do you hear yourself right now? You guys sound crazy.
That is very fair. You don't have to take the money.
You can never have enough money. Well, now,
we have enough money. We don't want your money. No matter how much money you throw at us, we're not going to give you our game. No, stop throwing money. We don't want your money. We're not going to give you our stupid board game.
I have never been able to solve a problem without using money.
Well, you know what? We're not going to give you our game with money. We don't want your stupid money, so take your dumb money back. We don't want it. We don't want your money.
That's just incredibly real.
You don't want my money? I guess money doesn't buy happiness?
It doesn't. Nope, you can't buy everything. Hello?
Hey, Mario.
Goodman, what are you doing here? I thought you were supposed to be on the moon.
I know, Mario. The worst thing happened.
What happened?
Remember how I told you I was holding in my piss for a week?
Yeah.
Well, when I got to the spaceship, they were strapping me in,
and they tightened the seatbelt a little too tight across my bladder, and I pissed my pants. I ruined the whole thing!
What?
But it felt great, Mario. Don't worry about that. It felt so good, I was moaning the Halo theme song. Like, oh, that. So we had to reschedule for next week.
Okay, so you need your son back?
Yep, give me my son, Mario.
All right, let me go get him.
All right.
Okay, Richard, it's your turn.
All right.
Hey, Richard, your dad's here to get you.
Oh, but I'm playing with my friends.
Yeah, but your dad said it's time to go.
All right, bye, guys. Hi, Father. Hi, son. Did you have a good time at Mario's house? Oh, I sure did, Dad. I learned a lot. Well, what'd you learn, son? I learned that money cannot buy you happiness. You can't just use money to get you out of certain situations. And you can't buy your friends. You have to make friends for who you truly are. And the most important thing isn't
I know they're not trying to teach
it's
me a lesson.
Friends and family. What the fuck are you talking about? You need to wash your mouth out with soap when we get home. Money can buy you happiness, money can buy you friends, and money will solve all of your problems. If you think money doesn't buy you happiness, then let me smack those fucking AirPods right at your stupid fucking head. Now get your ass in that fucking Lamborghini. Yes, sir, Dad.
Do I think having a lot of money would make me happy? No, I think what I could do with that money could make me happy. So that was Mr. Goodman's son. It's not as funny as I thought it would be. And when I saw Jeffy at the beginning, I thought he was going to play a major role. But now I see he's being put in because he's the poster child of SML nowadays. And if he's not in the video, I'm guessing it doesn't get as many views. I went in seeing that it was going to be my favorite character or one of my favorite characters, and I thought, oh, this is going to be laugh out loud. It wasn't. It was just very... I will admit, though, the smartest person in this entire video was Chef Pee-Pee. He saw that he was giving money to do something that he wanted, and he was just like, oh, okay, yeah, sure. I'm going to go get your food from the Bahamas on a cruise ship. I'll be back in a week. Props to you, Chef Pee-Pee. So with that being said, leave a comment down below letting me know what you would like to see me react to next. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell icon to be notified of the next time I upload. Don't forget to join the Discord server in the description and donate to the Patreon to help How to Soup come out sooner. And with that being said, until next time, diddle out.
Proceed.